be something in here. Before we go on, I guess I wasn't exactly too ready. To do here.
liked it all right. Mostly because she got on well with her team. She was a strong woman. Everyone respected her. She said she didn't want for me to work at a factory or anything like that. She didn't think I was built for it. Too soft, too impressionable.
What's this?
Great. Especially in Russian and literature. So she wanted me to go to university and become a secondary school teacher. I liked to read. And I was always helping my classmates with their homework. So I thought that's what I wanted too.
Oh yeah, that's perfect. Get it.
Still wanted. Do you think I could become a teacher? If we ever leave this place?
Sure. Hello?
Truck driver. He'd be away for long periods of time on inner city routes. I wish he'd been away when the event happened. But it was right around his birthday. We still had unfinished cake in the fridge. Napoleon, his favorite. He taught me to drive when I was very young. We had a lot of fun. My father was the silent type and didn't spend much time with us girls, but driving was something he could share with me, though we didn't know when or how I'd get a car of my own. I was really looking forward to that day. The freedom. And what do I have to look forward to now? You might be my only hope.
Living, I guess.
No pressure.
Yeah, thanks, kid. Shit. Yeah, no fucking pressure. Fucking serious?
Where are you?
No pressure, right? No, that's that gone. I'm saving it right here. Getting awfully tired. Just come on. I'm right fucking here. Oh, this is it right here. Yeah, same in the game. I don't even know how long this part is going to be. Stick that in there. Not close. Yeah, nope. Not close. This way. How close? Where? Step. Nope. Are you fucking serious? I don't got time to deal with this shit, dude. This dude's like, you better make time. Oh, is this fucking full? Man, where the hell are you? Annoying as hell. Mm. must be ultra careful here. Fuck. Sorry if you guys see a lot of saved games, but... if you don't know what I've gone through, I want to save the game too. Motherfucker. I finished the mission. Oh my god. It's literally been like so many hours and I've finally gone over here. Just a little bit more. Oh my god, finally. I finally made it. Jesus Christ. What are the time core things? Yeah. Jesus Christ. Shut up. Stop yawning. Alright guys, I'm really tired, so I'm going to leave it off here. Please subscribe. Please leave a like or a comment. And please follow my Twitch if you guys want to. I live stream every Monday, every Thursday or Wednesday. Subscribe to me if you want to see more VR content. Or just content in general. Thank you. And have a good night, good morning, or whatever it is for anyone. Thank you. And bye-bye.
See, the rain is nice, but see, I don't really like getting wet.